Hello everyone, in this short video I will show you how to remove the rear door panel. This is a Toyota Urban Cruise from 2009. First, what you need to do, remove this screw, okay, normal screwdriver. After that you will have here a plastic cover. Remove it with a plastic removal tool. Okay, put here under, take it out, and under this you will have another screw. I will remove it right now. The screw. Okay. It's here. Okay. I will take the other one out. After that, I will take the door panel. Here you will have two cables, one for the locking mechanism, one for the open, and one cable for the window switch. You can take it completely out, and for the window you have a push and pull cable. This is your door panel. These are the clips. Here is what is inside. You have just a plastic cover. Under here you have the window motor regulator, the crane for the window. This is it, how you remove the door panel on your Toyota Urban Cruise from 2009. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.